7 a.m. going to the airport right now. Rome, it has been swell, sad, but we must go on. Next stop, Paris, and the next stop, Toronto. The airport now. I checked my bag in. Francesca checked her bag in. We're both waiting for our flights. Unfortunately, she's going back to Turin. I'm going back to Toronto. It's all really sad. This is actually the worst part about all our trips, and this is the one part I dislike the most. And if any of you have done any studying abroad or you've done any traveling and you've made some really great friends along the way and you have to say bye to them, oh man, it is one of the most heart-wrenching experiences ever. And for people that have traveled, you know that it's really hard to say bye to friends, really hard to say bye to boyfriends, girlfriends. Family, oddly enough, is a lot easier because you know you're gonna see them at some point. Francesca was my tour guide. You saw all our vlogs from the Colosseum to all the wild stuff we did in Naples and everything in between, all the amazing food, all the amazing wine, all the silliness. Just so grateful, just so grateful. And I guess the rest of this vlog is really just me traveling back to Toronto.
I'm feeling this devotion, touching your emotion. I can see the love run right out of you. Moments like these are golden, never felt so old. Even if I'm dreaming, I'm dreaming with you. So breathe my air and kiss.
Ciao, grazie mille.
I just landed in Paris, trying to catch my next flight to Toronto. I just want to share with you guys a quick little story. I came to Paris a few years ago with a really good friend of mine. We had another friend who was our tour guide. They brought us to all the different sites. We took all these photos and all these pictures and all the videos. It was a really great time. And then we went to a music festival in Belgium that year. This was about 2-3 years ago, and I actually lost my cell phone, I lost my camera, I lost my recorder. I think I had like one of those flip recorders at the time. I lost everything. So I lost all the footage I ever shot in Paris. And unfortunately, I was trying to, you know, shoot some airport time lapses or something during the time I'm here. But because my first flight was delayed, I pretty much have to run to this flight. I think it's already boarding. But just thought I'd share with you guys that story. And I know being in the airport of a city doesn't count, so maybe I will have to come back to Paris.
Emotion, I can see the love run right out.
It is a complete zoo here. I don't know if you can see behind me in the next following seconds. I'm gonna grab my bag quickly and try to head home as fast as possible. Never felt so open, even if I'm dreaming, I'm dreaming with you. So breathe my air and kiss me there, cause I'm a little cold, but I warm up to you. Heart up my chest when you put there. Yeah, I'm a little cold, but I warm this up with you. Is definitely not Ooh. Italy.
This is different. This is not what I booked at all.
Yeah, cheers.